All right. So we started writing some new songs a few months ago, and I asked Brian to write something happy. And that was the wrong thing to do. This is Brian's happy song.